Sodium ion will be combined with the chloride. At the same time, the whatever the sodium atom it releases the electron, that will be occupying the empty space which is created by the chloride ion. That is called as what? F center. So here the number of sodium ions, otherwise the cation is more. Therefore, this is called as what? Metal excess defect. And next one is the metal deficiency defect. Metal deficiency defect. So this is also one of the non-stoichiometric defect. So in this type of the defect which occurs in the mainly in the transition elements, because transition elements only it shows the different oxidation state. Okay, so here ferrous oxide is given. Ferrous oxide, oxide ions are green in color and ferrous ions are pink in color. Ferrous Fe2+. Okay, suppose from the lattice point, if one metal ion is missing out, that means one ferrous ion is missing out from its place. So one metal ion is missing out means two positive charges are less now. So how it is electrically neutral then? The electrically it is neutral. How it is possible? Because whatever the number of cations, otherwise the positively charged ions are reduced, that positively charges are occurred by the nearest metal ions. So because ion can shows different oxidation state like +2 and +3. +2, in the +2 oxidation state it is called as ferrous ion, and in the +3 oxidation state it is called as what? A ferric ion. So ferrous ion it can occurs, otherwise it can accept the extra positive charges which are actually it is given by the nearest ferrous ion. Okay, so in this way this structure is electrically neutral. So here metal deficiency defect, how it causes? Because the metal ion it missing out from its lattice point, and then only the positive charges whatever it is carried by the cation, that is obtained, otherwise accepted by the nearest cations. Okay, and next one is the impurity defect. The impurity defect, actually this is this is caused due to the addition of the new compounds, otherwise the foreign compounds. For example, when cadmium chloride is added with silver chloride, cadmium chloride is added with silver chloride. Here the cadmium, that is the bivalent ion, whereas silver ions are what? Monovalent ions. So the cadmium ion, when it is mixed with the silver, it yields the divalent cations, occupies the position of silver ions. This will disturb the electric neutrality of the crystal. So in order to maintain the same proportional number of silver ions, the silver ions leave the lattice. Okay, remember it. Then cadmium chloride is mixed with the silver chloride, it disturb the electrical neutrality, because cadmium is what? Bivalent ion, and the silver is what? Monovalent ion. So when the cadmium ion it replaces the silver ion, so number of positive charges will be increases, that will be neutralized by the leaving of same number of silver ions from its lattice. That is the impure defect. That's all.